Okay, we'll go.
Hey, sir. Sorry for the delay.
So you going to a hotel in Pala?
Another place. It's lucky for you, Pala has only one hotel still working.
See that plane? You won't see any more very soon. It's probably the last one out of this country. Full of rich people. Only money and connections can get you out.
The idiot.
Nobody follows the rules anymore. I told him the plane's gone, but they don't believe me. Everyone thinks the big planes are coming back. Who can say anymore? Maybe his music choices, who knows?
Hey, what about some of the checkpoint is all on
it? I mean, I'm young, son.
When I yell from my manga, like I was, could make plenty of so much.
Where are you headed?
My passenger, driving him to the hotel in town.
You come from the airport?
Yes, sir, the airport. Gentlemen, you are posted here all day. On my way back, I grab some cold beer. You drink beer?
Yep, beer. We drink beer. Hurry up then. Move along.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. See you soon, sir. Into our country, steal everything, and they leave us nothing. Troops nowadays. It's okay. Okay, you don't look so good. You tired?
His presence was staked to be a stabilizing influence. He's largely responsible for the recent influx of weapons into the country and clear violation of the joint signatory framework. His reputation as a dangerous arms dealer is well deserved. Orders are to terminate. Well, that didn't work out the way they planned. I'm still breathing and you're the one with malaria. You can tell them you tried, but that means fuck all, doesn't it? You're fired. You know it, so do I. You had your shot, but now it's over. And since men like you only work for money, you're no longer my problem. You'll have to find something else to do with yourself now. What your old clients don't seem to understand is that they can't kill me. Do you understand what I'm saying? Nobody kills me. Nobody. I'm the one who decides. decides who lives and who dies. Me. You know, there's a book I read a long time ago. I still think about it every day. It helps me understand life out here. The book talks about men and what motivates them. Simple, really. A living being seeks above all else to discharge its strength. Life itself is will to power. Nothing else matters. So long.
Bagana truck.
We do first aid before that gets infected.
You're an idiot.
Who are you working with?
You got some of my guys killed at the hotel, you know that? So now you run errands for me, and I got some things for you to do. Get out here, take what you need. There's ammunition, medicine, whatever. Hurry up.
Back in Pala. There was supposed to be ceasefire, but that's all out the window now. I work for this big shot, Gakumba, local boss for United Front. Everyone I've got who knows us from hole in the ground is out in field fighting the APR. That just leaves you, Aaron, boy. So first thing, you need to get piece of shit automobile back on road. Can you do that, or do you not know us from hole in the ground? Outside and get the engine running. You know you got malaria, right? So you screw around, you pass out, maybe die. Too bad.
God, open up.
What do we do? clean that place up good. Okay, I've got another chore for you. But sick guy like you will be falling down in the middle of it. Go to sleep, get resupplied, and move out in a few hours. You're safe at house for now. APR position south of you. Big place used for chicken fights, you know? I want you to perform reconnaissance. There's observation point marked on map. Go there now. Hey, got your intel. Not bad. You see a bricked up building down there? We think APR's got a hostage in there. Some foreigner like you. Get in there and bust them out. Finish up your recon if you think it'll help.
Yeah. Where are the guard? You're sick. Very sick. You, sir, need some medicine. Go to Mike's in the bar. I will meet you there and help you find the food you need. But for now, I am leaving alone. Don't follow me.
Oh,
independence. Only currency was shit around here. Don't get paper money from nobody. I wouldn't use it for toilet paper. If you work for the UFLL, you get paid in stones.
It's okay. One of my guys, not so smart, delivers case of diamonds here yesterday. Dumb fuck sticks case somewhere in the camp and then gets shot and faced back in town. Maybe you killed it. Anyway, if you go outside and find the diamonds, they're all yours. Case has tracker you can home in on with your compass. If you smart guy, you go buy medicine first thing. Don't be screwing around with malaria. You should go have drink at Mike's bar. Lots of independent contractors there. Get yourself healthy. Come by the front's office in town. I'll introduce you to Kakumba. Then we talk.
Hey, open door.